Governments need to be accountable. Government needs to be accountable, and they need to uphold the rule of law. They need to uphold principles of international justice and principles of human rights. So in order to safeguard the interests of people, in order to safeguard the interests of the human rights defender and vulnerable groups, I call upon the governments of ASEAN, one, to ratify the Convention on the Protection of All Persons from Enforced Disappearance and the optional protocol to the International Covenant on Economic, Cultural and Social Rights as part of a protection mechanism, as part of protection against vulnerable communities and especially against human rights defenders.